I'm a Labor voter, have been all my life. But yeah, I think he done his bit for the country.
I think he was a very good Prime Minister. He had a lot of change in the 70s. And I think he'd be greatly missed by Australia.
As a person that was a supporter of Whitlam at the time, I'm surprised at what I learned about Fraser in the latter years and how socially aware he was. Certainly a misunderstood person.